backlines, turns on the magnetize, gets a follow-up kick, but how much has he really got left to give? You got the flip tossed out, and now crit, focused down by Paparazzi, all the damage he needs with the God Strength, he gets it, and with a four-star, Ori continues to be kiting them out. S4 will Burrow Strike in, he doesn't really be that effective. In fact, it's the stun the opposite way around. Arteezy slow on life, he'll try and hit Chirine inside of S4 to get the hell out of here. Burrow Strike in 1 second, but the mana, it got taken away by the Mystic Snake. They have to pop out, they have to fight. At least he'll be able to get one die back over on the Tusker, or maybe he can get more. A double kill for Arteezy, a triple kill for Arteezy. He's just turned this crap up. Ultra kill, giving the Rampage the bash. It has Arteezy, Rampage is solo BG Gaming. Do you want it? Do you want it?
Oh my god. That's actually unbelievable. That is actually unbelievable.